Okay, pistol squat, another advanced squat movement that you're only gonna see in the later stages of a lot of the program design. Essentially what you're gonna do is find an elevated position. You're gonna stand on that elevated position. You're gonna point your toe out about 5 degrees, just like you do in a split squat, maybe even a little bit more, maybe about 10 to 15. You are going to drop down with one leg while keeping the other leg out front. You're gonna go all the way down, ass to ankle, breathe out, and come up, okay? All the way down, knee forward, chest up, breathing out, coming up, okay? You wanna make sure that you're keeping your chest tall. You wanna make sure that you're sitting back into your heel. This is gonna be very difficult if you don't have good hip flexor mobility and good ankle mobility. So if you're struggling with this and you're bending over a lot, make sure that you're opening those things up, and that's going to help your squat, front squat, overhead squat as well. And that is it for the pistol squat.